Stop! This has gone far enough.
Oh, no, it hasn't gone far enough. You've been telling me what's wrong with me. Now I'm going to tell you what's wrong with you. You keep yelling at me to be punished, to go back and suffer. How do you know what I've suffered? You don't know, you don't care, and you don't even ask, and you call yourself a Christian.
Our
Why, you're nothing but a miserable witch burner. That's what you are. You believe in torture. You know you're big, and you know you're strong, and you have the law on your side, and the power to hang me. All right. But I've got the power to stand here and say, you hang me and be damned to you.
You. You're too violent. You won't have none of me, but you'll sit here all night looking at your naked females.
Mildred!
You cared! You dirty swine! I never cared for you, not once. I was always making a fool of you. You bored me stiff. I hated you. It made me sick when I had to let you kiss me. I only did it because you begged me. You hounded me. You drove me crazy!